question understand. Our minds we expand under the pressure to explore. It's in pursuit for more.
Earth spins around, lose the sight and touch and sound, and we're all still searching,
we're all still searching,
still searching.
We think we have the key, but in the darkness we can't see. We're trying to find the lights, but the journey's end is not in sight.
Earth that spins around leads to sight, touch and sound, and we're all still searching,
all still searching,
all still searching.
And the first step we're around on our hearts we found. So forgive us if we're wrong, we haven't been here for long.
Earth that spins around leads to sight, touch and sound, and we're all still searching.
We race to the top and a slide to the bottom, pretending that the past is all forgotten. Somewhere in this life between love and scorn, attitudes in bliss abound are born. Straining at the reins like a child to a mother, stepping through the boundaries and tugging at each other, digging ever deeper to see what we can take, while the greedy not the needy get the biggest slice of cake. Relentless in ambition we can never stop, plowing through the land we slice and chop. In our belief we seek out more, but we lose the count and miss the score. Opportunities extend to boast and brag, unaware the mouths that some try to smother, and the finger on the bottom beam of a big brother. Drifting and blind, we train with the flow, interacting with people that we think we know. Reaching out for the next global sensation, while some are sitting smug, but in need of salvation. Somewhere in the land where endeavor keeps on growing, we're mobile or lost before they get going. Gasping for breath to deal with their addiction, while society drifts between fact and fiction. Of our life we share start to flicker. Living by the standards set for grace and favor, self-contained and sterile in the molds we savor, as the ones with ambition struggling to survive. At a time when more unexpectedly arrive, trying to pay their dues with a buying and fella. What hope upon hope that things will get better, and to the people bearing gifts they want to bestow, while never really recognizing their true foes. Taking what they can, like there's no tomorrow, but the price we pay are the seeds of sorrow.